Welcome back to another Tech Talk. I'm Stan from Sierra-Olympia. Today we're going to be talking about drone detection. I'm standing in front of a hex rotor drone here, relatively large one, the kind that are used to lift heavier, larger payloads. And these may not be all that hard to detect in certain scenarios, but what we'll be talking about today are commercial drones, little ones like this that anybody can get off the internet and potentially turn into a threat. The question is, can we use thermal imaging to detect these drones, and at what kind of distances can we see them? We started this Tech Talk with two questions. Can we use thermal imaging to detect these small commercial drones? And at what distances will it be effective? We answered both of these questions with the Ventus HD6 0.6, our new long-range midwave thermal imaging system, which provides a solution for both this application and any number of other long-range imaging applications. The presence of these commercial drones in the wrong hands presents a significant challenge, but with the integration of the Ventus HD6 0.6, you can gain a significant technological advantage. To find other conversations like this one, visit our YouTube channel. I'm Stan Voynich. Thanks for watching.